The last microphone I reviewed from OVO was this XLR microphone that retailed for just a little bit less than $150. It was an amazing microphone for the money, without a doubt. It's one of my favorite XLR microphones for the money, period. However, I came across this USB microphone on Amazon and I reached out to Movo once more for a review, and they actually came through, and now I can actually tell you all about this microphone. So, introducing the Movo UM800. Let's go ahead and dive right in. Before we continue, I just wanted to remind you that we have a Twitch channel where we stream every Friday and Saturday from 8 p.m. and to 10 p.m. Eastern Time, so why not go ahead and drop a follow? And also, don't forget to follow us on Twitter and Instagram, and also make sure to check out the merch store. There's plenty of black and white sweetness to choose from up there, so go ahead and check that out. And then make sure to take a look at the podcast as well, as a podcast always goes live every Wednesday and Sunday. And with that said, enough rambling, let us get straight into the video.
And now, just as a quick disclaimer, I will be recording this entire review using this microphone in the cardioid setting so that you can get a pretty good feel for what this microphone sounds like if you're doing any kind of content creation. And I'm also going to be streaming tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern Time, just in case you wanted to know what it's like to stream with this microphone. Links to my Twitch are going to be down in the description, of course. So let's go ahead and begin with an unboxing. Just open up the box from the lip on top and then just grab now the foam padding and pull it out. Inside, you're going to find the instructions, a micro USB cable, a micro USB to USB-C cable, a micro USB to lightning cable, and the microphone itself with an included windscreen. And the exterior design is going to consist of metal. This microphone is very well built from top to bottom, and it feels very hefty. Everything from the body itself for this microphone to the base feels very strong, though it is only available in the silver design, and I do wish that there were other colors to look forward to, since it does make this microphone look a little bit older than it actually is, in my opinion at least. You will find a mute button, a headphone gain knob, a microphone gain knob, a polar pattern switch, a mount, a headphone jack, and a micro USB port. This microphone has pretty much everything that I need built in, but let's dive a little bit deeper into more details. And now, this is a cardioid condenser microphone with four different polar patterns, though I do have it in the cardioid setting as I keep repeating. This has a frequency response of 20 Hz to 20 kHz, so you do get the full range of what the human ear is capable of hearing, and this microphone is also addressed from the very front, just like so, as I'm speaking into it now. And now let's get into the actual sound test. I will be doing this test without any kind of background music, and you should be getting a good idea of what this microphone sounds like. It sounds pretty good, in my opinion, though it being a condenser microphone, it does attract more noise than I would want, even on the cardioid setting, but it does handle plosives and things of the like actually quite well, and you should not be hearing any of that stuff, even without the windscreen. So honestly, I don't really feel like this windscreen here is really all that necessary, because this microphone does a really good job at avoiding plosives on its own. Of course, this microphone is addressed from the front, as I mentioned earlier, and I find that there's really no need to keep it too far away or too close or anything like that. It's like keeping it at a relative distance, or if you do want to use it while it is really close to you, it does work very well for either of those purposes. And now, the monitoring experience is mostly accurate. You don't hear the richness of your voice in the monitoring, but you do get a pretty good monitoring experience since you can still hear yourself quite well. However, there's one really big issue regarding the monitoring here, and that's that you can't listen to yourself and record at the same time, which is a very big downside for myself since I actually right now don't know what I sound like. I'm kind of just relying on this microphone to do the best that it can for me, and there's nothing that I can do to adjust that. No software to address or anything of the sort. I really just have to deal with that, and I don't like it because I would much rather know what I sound like when I'm speaking into this microphone versus before I'm ready to actually start recording. And I do still have a couple more complaints here, and these are things that can really easily be adjusted. This microphone does have some quirks of its own that are definitely unique to it. This microphone does have a very strange quirk in particular that I actually don't appreciate very much, and that is that unless you're in the recording software like Adobe Audition, for example, this microphone will automatically turn itself off. I thought it was broken at first after I plugged it in, Nothing at all happened until I opened up Audition, and then all of a sudden I see lights around the microphone. It's really weird. Another issue that I have is that the use of micro USB instead of USB-C appears to be more prevalent here. This should be a simple thing to correct in the future. I would also really love to see more color options in the future, considering that the silver feels a little bit dated, in my opinion at least. However, my biggest issue with this microphone has got to be the fact that I can't monitor the audio while I am recording an actual piece in Audition. Super annoying in that regard. But that's really it. I honestly have very few issues with this microphone, as it honestly sounds great and it is built really well. However, even though the monitoring experience itself is actually pretty accurate, it really sucks that you can't listen to yourself while you're actually recording, but you can only do so before you start doing so. And I don't like those little quirks of it turning itself off when you're not in the recording software, which, I mean, it just makes this such an interesting microphone. But with that said, honestly, this is just yet another great microphone from Mobo. This one that I do indeed trust, and either way, I can strongly recommend with quirks and everything, so yeah, there you go. And if you're interested in purchasing this microphone, then I'll be making sure to leave affiliate links down to Amazon in the description, though you can also use Luster in case you need some help looking for sales. If there are any available, it's going to scour the internet for you, and that's just going to make it a lot easier for you to be able to get some sales on some stuff and just like show you like a hierarchy of things that people would rather get, or just some other options in case of anything. So links to that down below. And also there are going to be links to Abunda in case you would rather finance this. You don't need a credit card at all. It is just going to be very simple, easygoing financing with not too much of a commitment there. So don't worry about it. If you would rather finance this, it's totally worth it. Links to that down below. If you use any of my links, I get a small commission that does help out the channel quite a bit. So I would appreciate that quite a bit. And also, don't forget that I will be streaming with this microphone on Twitch tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern time. Links to that are going to be down below too. And do make sure to subscribe to this channel for the Tech Summit podcast, because that does go live twice a week, and we always like to talk about tech over there. There's also a Discord in case you're interested in joining in and talking to the entire community, and also my Instagram and my Twitter in case you're into that as well. But with that said, this has been Francisco from Tech Summit. Thank you for watching, and I will be seeing you all later. Enjoy.